I think she's stupendous, actually. I'm really excited. You know, in fact, I'm jumping up and down. You know, it's absolutely amazing. And you get up those steps, and it's a long way up. You know? And then you get inside, and you go up some more steps, and it's still a long way up. And you perch right at the top there. Oh, it's astonishing. It's about, you know, 5-6 weeks of training with Aerolanta, who we're getting the airplane from. But I mean, everything is loaded into the belly now. It's pretty much full up with all the stage equipment and everything. So that's all in there. All we're going to do now is serving out the catering. Lots of trooper beer. We've got all the special bits and bobs we're putting on there, headdress covers. There's beds upstairs and everything. First of all, really excited it's here in Cardiff, because obviously I did some of my training over the road at our simulator centre over there. In actual fact, I don't think people realise this, but members of the general public can fly this aeroplane, the real one in the real simulator, over the road there at Cardiff Aviation Training. Just go and, you know, make a phone call, go on the internet, check it out, and we'll put an instructor and you can have a go. Who walks alone? And when I'm walking a dark road at night or strolling through the park, when the light begins to change, I sometimes feel a little strange, a little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a car. 10 years as an airline pilot with another airline, and one of the things we did was fly Maiden around the world in the 757. Well, we did it 3 times. So they're sort of used to it by now, you know, but not in this. I think this will blow their minds, I think, when they see this. We're doing a total of 50 stops in this aeroplane. And the longest leg is about 11 hours, nearly 12 hours, LA to Tokyo. It's the Book of Souls World Tour, so the clue is in the name. You know, we did have a number one album in a lot of countries around the world. We sold nearly 50% more copies of this record than, you know, any of our records in recent years, even though other ones have got to number one, so that's great. We're playing some songs off Book of Souls, no secret there, and we'll be playing some songs that we haven't played for a while, but I think one or two of our fans will be really pleased.
Let him who hath understanding reckon the number of the beast, for it is a human number. Its number is 666.
I lived alone. My mind was blank. I needed time to think, to get the memories from my mind. What did I see? Can I believe?
Hugely exciting. It's just so imposing and, you know, so iconic. But yeah, brilliant. We're so chuffed that Bruce was able to bring it in here. We're really proud here of our, you know, our ability to handle these kind of aircraft. So this demonstrates again, you know, we can take the biggest aircraft, we can make, you know, special arrangements for unusual activity. And so, you know, to have Iron Maiden put their trust in us and start the tour from here is just awesome.